Assalamu alaikum friends. In this video we are going to discuss about how to save the Creo pot file into STL file. We have a gear pot now. Let's see how to save the Creo pot file into STL file. Go to the file and click save us. After click save us, you have to specify the location where we want to save. Then go to the file type. In the file type, we have to select the STL format. STL is nothing but stereolithography. So you just search the STL format here in the drop down list. Here you can find the STL format stereolithography. You just click on it and give the file name as per the requirement and then click OK. Now our STL file is ready for 3D printing. You just input the STL file for 3D printing purpose. Here you can check. Now we have a STL file in desktop. So you can send this part for 3D printing directly. You can cross check in properties the file format in .stl. So thanks for watching. Please subscribe in my channel for regular updates. Command for better reach.